What's up, YouTube? Necro Ninja here, bringing you another exciting episode of our Let's Play Fallout. What is my guy doing? Okay. That's the first time I've ever seen that. Alright, awesome. Cool. So far, we've managed to get out of Vault 111 after they've been trying to freeze us and stuff. So, now we're out of that, and we're gonna venture into the wastelands of Boston, my home, my love, Massachusetts. I'm excited. So let's just go ahead, jump right into it. Let's do it. I still haven't even gotten a level yet. You know. All right. Let's see. Hold on. Do I have any gear? I have a pistol. That's about it. Okay. Right. Let's go find some gear. Right away. I heard the crafting system is pretty intense, so I'm gonna just pretty much take everything, I think. Maybe. I don't know. I don't want to be over encumbered. I don't know what my... Oh. Come on, Marion. With this thick-ass neck. It's got a double chin. There sure is a lot of skeletons. Plus L3 to sprint. Okay. Ooh, what was that? Whatever, I'll take it. Hub flower. Got it. Boom. Oh, that uses AP. Dur. Don't. You don't know what's coming up. Sanctuary. Hey, look, it's Cogsworth. What up, bro? Oh,
it's really you.
Yeah, it's me. Okay, so. You're still here?
Cogsworth? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you didn't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
Well,
they killed her.
I just realized I had a scar over my eye. I don't actually have a scar over my eye, I just realized.
You need a distraction. Yeah, a distraction to call this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades.
Isn't it charades? Is that a tomato-tomato thing? It's probably a tomato-tomato thing, isn't it? He's been kidnapped.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir.
So, okay, hold on. If I've been in that thing for 200 years, when they stole Sean, I think I got refrozen. What happens? How old could Sean be? Sean probably is not just a baby, you know?
Cogsworth, you're acting.
I like the teal, of my HUD and everything.
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets our nuclear fallout from fire.
Nothing gets nuclear fault. Yeah, I mean,
don't
shit.
Get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
He clearly is going crazy.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain your family were dead.
Only a third of my family's dead.
I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Well, thank you, Cogsworth.
Oh. Enough feeling sorry for myself.
Oh, that was fast. You just fucking got right over it. Is there anything dangerous?
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes. Did he just say mosquitoes?
All right. Lead the way.
How to serve, sir?
I want to listen to that that holotape. I'm assuming that's it right there. Holotape in. Oh, Jesus.
No, no, no. Put fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen. I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together.
Sentimental moments. Baby in the background just pulling me out of it.
I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family.
I think the baby just pooped.
No, say goodbye. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Well, that was sentimental. This place got fucked up.
It's a fight.
Who's he killing? Oh, I just took some boatfly meat. Kill it! Here's the only reason why aluminum can. There's an aluminum can in there. Okay, cool. Boatfly gland? I could probably use that for something, right?
Follow me.
Toaster? I could take a toaster. Bubble gum? Is that edible? I'll take it. It might be edible. I might need it. Just kind of over here letting Codsworth do all the work. Wow, he actually said my name. He actually said my name. Wow.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir.
I didn't know he had a name database.
Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
They only shot at me a few times. Sarcastic.
I like these people already.
Oh, good.
He's in the ceiling. Oh, good. Robot doesn't understand sarcasm. Check. Alright. So. Guess we can loot these houses. I mean, there's really nothing. I doubt there's anything in any of these things, actually, to be honest with you. Duct tape, scissors, whatever. Right, I'll take it. Workshop. I'm not even gonna operate the workshop, because guarantee I don't have anything to work on for the workshop. Casual outfit? Yeah, why not? Watch it just set, like, the casual outfit just actually gives me more, defense. Nope. Nothing. It's just casual. Ah. You got mail today? Nope, no mail. Branches. These are pretty cool looking cars. They have fusion. Wait, do they have fusion cores in the back? Nope. Oh, look at that. Who would put stuff like this in the trash can? Take. Rib cage and spine. I'll take it. I'm not sure what I'm going to use the rib cage and spine for, but I'll figure it out. What's that thing? Bottle cap, shotgun, some rounds. No. Put them down. What the hell? Wait, I can move them? Huh. I had no idea. I had no idea. I always push start. Drifter. I have no radiation protection, but 10 rads, but it's gonna plus my defense up. My damage resistance. Put it on. These rings do anything for me? No. They just got a lot of value. I guess I'll sell them at some point. Check how my guy looks. Very nice. Very nice. Crowbar. Or tire iron. Whatever. I'll take it. Red rocket. Yum. That's what I'm... Oh, no. It's a gas station. Right. Yep. Well, I mean... Ooh. Dog meat.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You seem like an okay guy.
Puppy. There's a puppy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
All right, cool.
Hey.
Come here. Come here, you dog.
Over here.
Day. Talk.
What are you doing, buddy?
It knows tricks.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Oh, good puppy.
Hey. How you doing? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Container. Go find.
Think you can find any goodies, boy?
Yeah, go find me some stuff. That's pretty cool. That's pretty useful. Dog didn't find anything, but he found something. Didn't find anything, but he found something. Okay, cool. Stim pack. Sweet. What? What are you barking at? Me and this dog are best friends now. Did that dog just open the door? The dog can open doors? Ah, what is that? Yeah, you get it. Protect me! I have bad aim. don't know where you think you're going, mole rat. You go nowhere. I thought there was a dead body. Uh-oh. There's no way I'm hit. Left wing? Let's see if I can hit that. Boom. I killed it by shooting its wing off. That thing is fast. Yeah, there's I gotta shoot it like this. Okay. I'm gonna get it. I got it. That was a good shot. I'm gonna go ahead and say that was a very lucky shot. Very nice, cozy houses. Is that a quantum? Yeah. Sugar bombs. Cat stash. This is a nice place to... I'll take the bobby pin. I don't really want the...
Loctite.
Blood pack? Sweet. I have discovered Concord. Can't go in there, toy. Can't go in that one. Go in that one. Can't go in that one. Can't go in half of these things. I can technically get into this one. This is not even a building. There's some gunfire. Where's that coming from? Where the hell is that coming from? Nope, oh, found it. Oh, you can't be that bad shooting. Just shoot the gun out of his hands. Eat him! Good shit. Good shit. I see you! What a waste of bullets. Ball cap, stim pack, switchblade. Leather right arm? Zach. Do I want Long Johns? Yeah, I don't want Long Johns. Am I already overcumbered? Is that why I'm walking so slow right now? Is this a thing? Wait, hold on. Lowers. Sack hood with straps, that ups it. Why not? Ballistic energy, radiation, and poison. Damage type, okay. Who else didn't I loot? I didn't loot this guy over here, right? Hey, up here, on the balcony. Pipe pistol, left leg. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please! Alright, bro. Shit, calm down. I guess I just picked up a mission. I'm assuming that the pluses next to him mean that they're good. They're gonna be better than what I have. Fusion core, or fusion cells, whatever. Minuteman outfit. Right. Short laser musket. Alright. Sweet. I'm down. I'm down. I'm hyped. I'm ready for it. Loading screen. Gunfire already. The chances of me hitting him are slim. Got him. Where did I get shot from? I'm gonna wind up this gun and take a shot. I almost shot that thing. It was a mannequin. Goddamn mannequins. There's an enemy around here. There you are. I'm gonna go one for the head and the rest of the body. Boom. Oh, you got lucky. That was gonna hit. Gonna wind it up every time. I'm gonna get up close and personal. Oh, he's got a grenade. This is not gonna be good. For the love of, ooh. Where'd that grenade go? Alright, I think we're safe. Come on, dog meat. Move. Pipe pistol, that's better. Alright. Coo. Short pipe bolt action. That. The names of these guns are so, like, so intense. Hey! I just shot my dog. Oh, hell no. Where is he? Oh, there you are. They should, like, blow a hole through him or something. Like, that'd be pretty cool. Okay, dog? I'm gonna go gear up out of him. Some apparel. No other chest piece will up my AP. I'm assuming that's what that is. Action points. Oh, I have a level. So this is what I have decided. Okay. Gun nut? No, that's for mods. There's a lockpick. Is this it? Pickpocket? So I'm pretty sure I could be pretty good at picking locks. Locksmith. Yeah. Why not? And let's not put our first point into something that deals with damage. Let's put it in something that deals with exploration. Let's just get the hell out of here. I could have snuck up on that guy. Actually, let me take one back. Go to the other guy. Oh, the freaking wall. Wind it up. Oh, I just got another level. That's pretty easy. Two levels in one shot. What do I want now? Intelligence, automatic weapon. Non-automatic pistols do 20 more percent damage. Attacks with non-automatic rifles do 20 more. I think I'm going to be using pistols more often, especially in the beginning. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Let's loot his head. Why not?
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that?
I got a what the fuck was that?
Nope. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I like this turn-based, stylish kind of thing with the, Oh, you just wanted to take a whole bolt and not die. This dog just ripped that guy's freaking throat out. I don't know how many pipe pistols I have, but I might as well just take another one. No, don't transfer. Oh.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minutemen.
The Minutemen?
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people. How do you trust a person with a helmet like that? Like a fucking so headpiece.
Wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
My son Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
He's stuck in the wasteland.
I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Tough break.
Tough break.
You don't know the half of
it. I kind of sound very unsensitive.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Okay, okay. I like it.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Alright, dude. You're like friggin' like a greaser. Like.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. Suit's out of juice.
Of course there is.
Probably been dry for 100 years.
Why would things be that easy?
Powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Well, I want the power armor, so I'll help.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the
There's always a but.
It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker.
There's always a but.
Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Always.
You could give it a shot.
Sure.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Looked like dog meat found a friend.
Careful.
Ma'am.
You're not what I expected dog meat would find in that little neighborhood. But oh, so much better.
Okay. He led me here.
He led me right to you.
He led you to us because he knew we needed your help. Dog meat's thoughtful like that.
Dog meat's thoughtful
now
like that.
He's gonna stick by ya. I saw it.
Uh-huh. You're nuts.
I know what you're thinking. This old lady, she's out of her mind. But it's the chems. They give old Mama Murphy the sight.
Right. I wish there was a sarcastic thing. I wish there was a sarcastic thing.
A bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now.
The bitch is drugged out of her goddamn mind.
Right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
Jesus. You tell me what it is.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
Boom.
I see. I see. Oh. It's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns. The very face of death itself.
Right.
That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
That sounds scary. The devil's coming to get me. Ooh. Sure, why not? I don't really want... No, don't fall that way. Pretty sure it's right here. Alright. I have one bobby pin. Let's not mess this up. Nope. Bingo. Bingo! Alright. Fusion core. Cool. What up, dog meat? Yeah, this way. Do 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 do. The stairs. Ooh, a bobblehead. Ooh.
There we go.
And what is that for? Perception? Cool. I'll take it. Is there anything else in this room?
Yes.
Yep. Yes, there is. Coffee cup. Nope. That man. I don't really want to talk to anybody. Okay, moving on. To the Commonwealth we go. Bobby pins. I'll take that. I'll take that. Gold-plated flip ladder? Hell yeah. Whatever. I'll take all of that. Now. Now the fun begins. Appears my arm and my leg are already damaged. Is that gasoline?
We got somebody up here.
Here we go.
Alright, let's do this. Y'all gonna die. And really think. Let's see. Where are these enemies? Oh, there they are. Splat. Nice shotgun you got going on. What? What is that? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fucking kidding me? A death claw? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, run away, run away, run away. My dog! Did you just kill him? Oh, fuck. Ow! Run away, run away. Can I run, please? Thank you. Where is it? This thing is tanking a... No! No! You're breaking my power armor. My dog is in trouble. No shit, we're both in trouble. Oh, man. Where is my dog? Stop shooting. If you kill my dog, I can't. Can I not stimpack you while I'm in the. There we go. Just stimpacked him in the face. Is there one more? Did you hurt my dog? I'm surprised the dog lived. Friggin' attacked a deathclaw. A fucking dog. Actually, I do want those shotgun. Gas mask with goggles? Why not? Why the fuck not? Alright. Cool. Cool. Harness. Some stuff. Did you drop me anything? No. Alright. That was intense. Fucking Deathclaw, man. I was gonna die.
Pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Damn right. I'm on my side.
I'm on my own side, Garby.
That's a shame, man. You can never have too many friends in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
Fusion cell, 50 fusion cells. Cool, cool. You're welcome.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
Okay.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Get off the drugs, bitch.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is he?
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Where is he?
I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City. Biggest settlement around.
Diamond City. That's vague.
That's vague.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later.
maybe you be my drug dealer and then I'll tell you more.
We talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here? He's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Sanctuary.
Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to
sweet.
Move out. We're heading for that place. All right. Murphy knows about.
So I guess we're going to Sanctuary. So, yeah. Fantastic. Yeah. So I'm gonna call the episode there. Save it. Make sure that I save it. Oops. Did I just... No. New save data. Never do the autosave. Never save on the autosave because it will overwrite. Alright, guys. Thank you guys for watching. We're going to do this. This was a... I think it was a pretty long episode again. I'm sorry. There's so much to do, so little time. So, yeah, like I said, I'll try to keep these coming every day at you as much as I can, as long as I can. If you guys liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you guys didn't like the video, do whatever you do when you don't like a video. That's fine. I don't care. I mean, I do care. I care about your opinions. But still. Also, if you want to see more, you can always subscribe down below. Click the button, subscribe. And with that, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.